Daredevil Dean Potter was over a mile above sea level as he crossed a canyon in central China. He did it on what is known as a slackline. The challenge is a bit different than the conventional tightrope because the line has more slack and can therefore bounce and stretch. It took Potter just over 2 minutes to cross the line, which was about a half a football field in length. And Potter is no stranger to such towering feats. The New Hampshire native is also a rock climber.